When trying to update or restore iPad on iOS 14, there's chance it gets stuck on the recovery mode screen. You try to restart it, but to no avail. Fortunately, this is a common issue that could be easily fixed with the workarounds in this video. Let's jump in. If you don't have a computer around, try the force restart here. For an iPad with home button, is press and hold both the power and home button simultaneously, and release them when Apple logo appears. It doesn't seem to work, let's move on to the next one. One click to exit recovery mode using ReiBoot. There's a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once install, connect your iPad to the computer. ReiBoot should recognize it instantly. Then click on the exit recovery mode button. Seconds later, you'll see the home screen. This feature is totally free, and you don't have to use any buttons on the iPad. If you want to finish the update, or the issue persists, here's another solution. Repair the iOS. So make sure your iPad is still connected, then go to the Repair Operating System section. Then Fix Now. Here you'll get the latest iOS 14 firmware for your iPad, just click on the download button. Once completed, proceed to hit Repair Now. Your iPad will now go through the update process. Well done. Now you can see the iPad is back to the home screen again. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.